But hey, I can just get down and stop it if I can't. See? Easy. Oh! This is so agonizing for me to show just how much I suck. Let's do it again. No more lollygagging, gentlemen. See? Perfect. Perfectly reasonable way to do it. Now that I have done this, I am undefeatable. Not even a train could murder me. And I don't know about you, but trains are my worst and most dangerous, ghastly enemy. I'm sure this is going to be filled with plagued, unfortunate, sick people. I came from here, why am I going here? Alright. I should probably turn on my dark vision. You know, I have always wondered, how the hell did that idiot Lord Protector let it get this bad this quickly? Surely it hasn't been that long. She was a wench. Long live the Empress. Yes, I know that the Empress didn't do enough to stop it, but at least she tried. Whereas the Lord Protector, or rather the Spymaster, as I like to call him, and as I would like to continue calling him, is just this idiot who decided to try and quarantine off such a gigantic portion of the people sick with it. And he quarantined off, I suspect, many people who weren't sick. And I'm pretty sure that's how it all started. I care nothing for the bone charms at this point. Oh, what a nice trunk. Pity I cannot open it. Seems just like the kind of trunk you would be more than able to open. Able and happy. Never mind, though. Oh! Oh god, that's not a scroll, that's a chair! Same thing. Same difference to me. I'm an assassin. Assassins don't spend their time lollygagging and then scrolls and reading them and doing stuff with them. Oh.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey.
Well, wish I could give you some, but we assassins don't drink whiskey either. Oh, come now. And I cannot pass from here. I need a rat. Do you happen to have a rat? Oh, you wanted to blow your brains out with a gun. Sure, let me help. See? That was all too easy. And kind of a homicidal thinking about it. Purely psychopathic in nature. Why is there not a single rat when you need one? Oh, very well, I will go search for this here key. What is this way? A bone charm? The rune is in the exact opposite direction. Oh god, those disgusting things. I have absolutely no idea what they are, but I do know that they did not like Windblast. And that is why I just blasted the wind out of them. Hey! Oh, perfect. More of them. I really dislike them. They're like the one enemy which in this game unnerves me. Because they're just so weird and I have no idea what they are exactly either. And they hurt, they bloody hurt. In the water, dark vision is one thing you really don't need to have active apparently. Alright. Where the hell did the search for this sewer key take me? Ew. So unhygienic. Not that blood on me all the time is hygienic, but hey, an assassin has standards as well. Oh, look! Bullets! Compensate for that one bullet I used in that poor villager. And yes, I remember that he had a gun next to him. I was just doing him a favor. Oh.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sinew and carve a pretty song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch!
Hello, Slugjaw.
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill.
There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me.
Okay.
Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart.
Yes.
You'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen on me, Corvo. Don't help her. Don't let her kill me. You can have anything I own. Corn, whiskey. I got a key to the sewer ways. Whatever you want.
Oh, you do, don't you? Oh, you have a bottle of whiskey too. Oh, nice.
What are you doing? Don't help her. She's out of her mind.
She's been out of her mind for a long time, dearie.
What do you want? Money? Weapons?
Oh, boy. So I suppose I should click this.
You have to gut him first, dear. Unlock his chains for me, darling. Here's the key.
Which key? Give me the key, woman.
Go ahead and unlock his chains now, dearest.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all.
That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot.
Fine. Bye, Slugjaw. Oh, God. Well, have a nice dinner, I guess.
Oh, thank you. What a fine help you've been. I'll just let him stew a while now.
Why am I not surprised?
Go ahead, darling. Take your presents and go. Granny's got things to do.
All right, Granny. Always a pleasure. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. I mean, look at where she lives, for God's sake. Wonder how long all this has been here for. Oh my God! I probably could have thrown her in the rubbish. The outsider in the circumscribed void. Nice. What a lovely piece of art. Well, that's interesting. Granny Rex, ladies and gentlemen. Such a nice, warm old lady.
You find your way into such interesting places, Corvo.
Thank you.
Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose.
I cooked a man for Granny Rax just now.
The man who killed the Empress. You had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away?
And yet I cooked a guy.
You fascinate me.
I fascinate myself. Honestly. I cooked a guy! This one is gonna stick in my mind for a while yet. Alright, let's get that last room sorted out. Woo! Such fun! Much speed! Wow! Alright. Give me that room. Give me that room. I want it so bad. I want my collection of runes. You had a nice suit, woman. You were probably an nobility or at least some form of higher gentry. It's unfortunate to have to kill you. You know what? I'm not about to wait until you guys stare the other way. That rune will be mine! What the? How did you even survive, mate? I suppose that's how. You guys are really sick, you know that? They probably did. Where's my rune? My rune, my rune. I want it. I want it so bad. Here it is. All mine. So pretty. So lovely. And what a pity there are no more. No more runes. No more anything. But hey, it's time to save Emily. Those flowers, they're not meant to know end. Come on. Jesus, Corvo, what's wrong with you? You're gonna... You know, this is probably the most annoyed I've been at this game as of now. As of ever. This was dumb. Yes, very dumb. Whew. Let's try not to get annoyed at the pretty game, shall we? Nope, never going back. Not for all the bone charms in the world. I'm getting out. I did not use the heart to its full extent. I'm sorry about that. I did not find even a... Well, I found a third of the circle of paintings, and I found 1,000 gold out of 5,000. Yeah. Let's just say that this level hasn't been perfect, shall we?
Please, no! Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Well, I'm not surprised by this development. Besides the point that I have already played the game twice, I guess. Alright, you can exit that way, my dear. Oh yeah, only a kid at the last coronation.
Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. That's what a ration. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I hear they had to hide the. I suppose that's why they've poisoned you too.
Oh well. Anyway. Oh. Havelock is there. Cool. It's time for a little magical bending time teleporting awesomeness assassination one-on-one. Hello, gentlemen. Oh. Damn it. I kind of screwed this up a tiny bit. Havelock's orders to the guards. Damn it, he's not here. Captain Manning, with tracks of the conspiracy to the Hound Pits pub. Search the premises for the natural philosophers, Pierre Joplin and Anton Sokolov. Do what you must to secure all materials related to the enhanced arc pylon they have been constructing. Question them thoroughly. And once you are certain you have everything they know of the pylon, execute them both. Bring the pylon to me, along with his papers and recordings. I have no idea where this accent has been going, but it's weird. They may be two of the greatest minds of our age, but they are also traitors who conspired with Corvo to bring down this empire. I'm keeping Empress Emily Caldwin with me at the lighthouse on King Sparrow Island until we're certain that Corvo and his fellow conspirators have been properly dealt with. Lord Regent Havelock. Emily could be still up there? That's kind of weird. And I'm pretty sure it's not what is happening. They're probably signs of Emily. That's what this means. She's probably left me something, smart little bugger that she is. There are guards upstairs, apparently. So I will be sure to slit some throats. You know, just for sport. See? Now you're here, now you are gone. I'm afraid, my boy, you will die for the crimes of your superiors. A letter from Emily. Corvo, remember before when I mentioned a special drawing I was working on for you? This is it. I don't know where you went, but I hope when you get back you say this and like it. I'd like to take it to Dunwall Tower with us. Everyone's acting strange tonight. Samuel was whispering to Callista about a flare launcher that she was supposed to use to call him. He told her to lock the door to my old tower. I heard the Admiral tell the others we're leaving tonight for a place called the Lighthouse on King Sparrow Island. I hope you get back before then. Oh! Well, that's amazing. Damn it, little bugger, aren't you? Callista. Good, Callista. Still alive. Excellent news.
Nice.
Damn it. Cliss is dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is there like a dispeller around? Alright, I surrender! Oh my, this looks positively. Useful is what I was about to say. Pero's workship balcony.
I know you're somewhere around here.
It's refreshing to converse with someone on my own level.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time, but it's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to ask you.
About the elixir, yes. And I need to discuss your tonic. Why have you not tried the homeopathic solution?
And where am I to find the subjects? I can't recruit from prisons as you do. But it's forced me to work with another agent derived from...
The escapist? What is that supposed to be? Loot 5 pursuers at once without killing them or leaving the map. Nice!
The river crests, yes. I'd guessed as much. But I think our approaches may reinforce each other. This is what we've been lacking thus far.
Oh, these two can cure the plague, finally. Good job.
Corvo,
gentlemen!
Good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you
I'm so happy to see your weird monkey beard.
Heroes work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of
Sounds
our
good
enemies.
To me.
This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us.
Ah, good
news. I need my
final
sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there.
It will be done.
You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to us. We can get this device working, or you can go out and remove our enemies one by one, whichever you think is best.
I'm gonna go with your device, because turning all these little people, I wasn't going to say fuckers, definitely not. Killing all of those people by turning them into ash sounds like, huh, hell of a lot of fun.
What? Why is it? Get around to it. This better not be a joke.
Ah, jokes. I love them. I mean, look at you guys. All of you are... basically a joke. I've been wasting my time for far too long. Am I? Ah. That's what I was looking for. Huh. Funny. Let us see then. We have what we need. We will use it in order to turn these people into ashes. And then... then what, actually? What will we do after that? Go after Emily. Kill Havelock. Kill the last of the brothers Pendleton. And Martin as well. Because Martin is a traitorous little squirt. I need you to make something.
I'll do what you want, but ask quickly.
Yes, yes. Pistol explosive shot. That's... Oh, hello. Incendiary bolt, actually. No. Not this. This one! Exactly. Let's see, crossbow, accuracy, range, reload. The reload one is going to be useful. Range, bullet capacity, bolt capacity, purchases. Incendiary bolt. That could be useful. I'll buy a few of those. A few of those. Sticky grenades, do we like those? They are cool, but not cool enough. Should have upgraded the... Ah. Silly me. Thank God I clicked cancel. Thank God... Thank the gods that I'm an inattentive jerk.
Astonishing.
Yes, I know I am! Now rescue people, please.
Arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering
yes.
unconscious.
You mentioned that already.
Reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo?
Ashes. Ashes.
I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready.
Thank you. I'm so glad that you people know me well enough.
All is ready, Corvo.
To know that I will burn people to cinders if given the slightest opportunity.
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Alright. Give me that all tank. Time to charge. I'm wondering whether to throw this in their faces, but hey, let's not kill the good scientist people. What now? Do I? Yeah. They're upstairs. My bad. Not for a moment, but at the same time, I thought to myself, I. But... Ah, bollocks. How could I do this? What a failure. What a sad, depressing failure for all. But mostly for me. Let's do it again. Let's try not to fall this time around. No, you haven't. You don't even know how to reach me, you simpering creature. Say goodbye, gentlemen.
Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
You guys are as enthusiastic as homicidal puppies. I like this about you.